West Africa is today the world's largest cocoa-producing region, now supplying almost 70% of the world's cocoa. Indonesia and Latin America account for much of the rest. The cocoa industry is facing great challenges. Cocoa yields are down, and so is their quality. Cocoa trees are getting old and sick. Many farmers are switching to other crops that generate better income. In October 2009, Nestlé launched the Cocoa Plan, a long-term initiative that helps cocoa farmers make better use of their land and improve the quality of life for themselves and their families.
Hemos aprendido a tratar mejor nuestros cultivos con la nueva variedad que hoy día nos ha entregado Nestlé y tenemos una mayor rentabilidad económica donde nos permiten dar un mejor estudio a nuestros hijos y el mejoramiento del futuro para nuestras familias.
Vraiment, je vois un grand changement. La pourriture est diminuée. Et puis bon, avant ça ne donnait pas comme ça, maintenant ça donne.
The Cocoa Plan is providing farmers with new plants. Nestlé's plant expertise is at the core of the Cocoa Plan. It helps provide high-quality cocoa plantlets on a broad scale, helping farmers to rejuvenate crops and increase productivity by replacing old, low-yield diseased trees on an ongoing basis. Nestlé will distribute 1 million high-yield cocoa plantlets each year, going forward from 2012.
We are encouraging the farmer by adopting the Nestlé varieties actually to stop cutting the forest, because he doesn't need to do that any longer. With the same quantity of land he has, by replacing the old trees by the Nestlé cocoa trees, he can actually increase his outcome and at the same time stop cutting this forest.
In general, there is a very positive response. However, technology transfer to farmers per se is not as easy as such, because everything you change in agriculture also embeds a risk. So it's extremely important that we do demo plots, that we go out and we show farmers really what is happening, and this takes time.
The Cocoa Plan is not a quick fix, but a step-by-step initiative. It will give consumers greater understanding and transparency of Nestlé's positive work in creating a sustainable cocoa industry, and will contribute to the continued trust and enjoyment of Nestlé chocolate. All the actors of the value chain are working hand in hand, and this will make a difference. Because cocoa matters. For the farmers, for the consumers, and for all of us.